We're here at the Veterans Stand Down, serving those who served. It has a little flyer here. We're very well represented here by all these volunteers trying to help veterans cope with life, or if they have problems. I have a handout here that's 32 pages long of the services that are available in Yuba County. We have more services available than almost anywhere. Their Veterans Stand Down is one of the largest in the state. We have more dental, we have more medical, we have things that other people are dreaming about. Colusa's here, Shasta County's here. Everybody's here to see how we do what we do. And it's a very caring community that we have. And when we had the Health and Human Services down there, people don't understand how many thousands of dollars and hundreds of people that are available for service to the veterans, the people of Yuba County, to make their life better. Come on down and see if you're a veteran and you can't find something, it's not available. That's the way it is. But we appreciate what you've done. The veterans base, we're dying very fast. They're thinning out, and we want to make those remaining years as pleasant as possible. So we're down here to help you. Thank you very much.